Hello everyone, I'm Gasthoori Manickam. I'm here in Beijing and I want to share a poem with you by Bei Dao. It's called Lost. Following the pigeon's whistle, I sought you. The tall forest blocked out the sky. On the small path, a dandelion led me to the blue-gray lake. In the gently rocking reflections, I found your unfathomably deep eyes. I read this poem for you thousands of miles apart. Poetry brings the same beat of heart.